بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we will start the first lesson of دروس اللغة العربية. So you already know all these things, so start reading them.
You said I should start reading them.
Yes.
Okay. ما هذا? What is this? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Continue reading.
Okay. ما هذا? What is this? هذا كتاب. This is a book. أهذا بيت? Is this a house? نعم. هذا بيت. Yes, this is a house. لا هذا مسجد. No, this is a mosque. من هذا? Who is this? Notes, هذا is pronounced هذا, but it is written without the first alif. Arabic has no corresponding to English is. That is, Arabic has no copula. There is no word in Arabic corresponding to a in English, as in this is a book. The N sound at the end of the Arabic noun, kitabun, baytun, masjidun, is the Arabic indefinite article corresponding to the English a or an. This N sound is called tanwin. The article amza placed at the beginning of the statement turns it into a question. Hadha baytun. This is a house. Ahaza baytun. Is this a house? Waladun, boy. Bin baytun, house. Talibun, students. Masjidun, box. Rajulun, man. Babun, door. Tajirun, merchants. Kitabun, book. Kalibun, dog. Kalamun, pen. Kitun, cat. Miftahun, key. Himarun, donkey. Maktabun, writing table. Hisanun, us. Sarirun, bed. Jamalun, camel. Kursiyun, chair. Dikun, rooster. Najimun, star. Mudarrisun, teacher. Kamisun, shirt. Minzilun, handkerchief. Tabibun, doctor.
I'll start this.
Nam.
Okay.
I should start from that.
Yes.
Okay. Ad-dars al-awwal. First lesson. Haza. This. Haza baytun. This is a house. Haza masjidun. This is a mosque. Haza babun. This is a door. Haza kitabun. This is a book. Haza kalamun. This is a pen. Haza miftahun. This is a key. Haza maktabun. This is a writing table. Haza sarirun. This is a bed. Haza kursiyun. This is a chair. Haza. What is this? Ma haza. What is this? Haza baytun. This is a house. Haza baytun. Is this a house? Na'am. Yes. Haza baytun. This is a house. Ma haza. What is this? Haza kamisun. This is a chair. Haza sarirun. Is this a bed? La. No. Haza kursiyun. This is a chair. Haza miftahun. Is this a key? La. Haza qalamun. No. This is a pen. Ma haza. What is this? Haza najmun. This is a star. التمرين
تمرين أول
okay.
تمرين أول
okay. تمرين أول
first
test
first exercise
okay first exercise first exercise okay ما هذا what is this هذا مفتاح this is a key ما هذا what is this هذا كتاب this is a book ما هذا what is this هذا قلم this is a pen ما هذا what is this هذا باب this is a door ما هذا what is this هذا بيت this is a house ما هذا what is this هذا كرسي this is a chair تمرين ثاني second exercise هذا بيت is this a house لا هذا مسجد no this is a masjid this is a mosque هذا مفتاح is this a key لا هذا قلم no this is a pen هذا قميص is this a shirt نعم هذا قميص Yes, this is a shirt. Ahaza Najmun. Is this a star? Na'am. Yes, Ahaza Najmun. This is a star. Tamrinu Salis. Third exercise. Ikra. Waktub. Read and write. Ahaza Maktabun. This is a writing table. Haza masjidun. This is a max. Haza qalamun. This is a pen. Haza sarirun. This is a shirt. Ma haza. Haza sarirun. This is a bed. Ma haza. What is this? Haza kursiyun. This is a chair.
Chair, chair.
Yes,
kursi, chair.
This is it. You said?
Chair.
Yes, as a kursi, this is a chair. Nam?
Okay.
As a baitun, is this a house? La, no. As a masjidun, this is a mosque. Mahaza, what is this? هذا مفتاح this is a key من هذا who is this من هذا who is this هذا طبيب this is a doctor من هذا who is this هذا ولد this is a boy من هذا who is this هذا طالب this is a student هذا ولد is this a boy لا no هذا رجل this is a man ما هذا what is this هذا مسجد this is a mosque من هذا what is this
who is this
هذا okay من هذا who is this هذا تاجر this is a trader هذا كلب this is a dog هذا كلب is this a dog لا no هذا كتون this is a cat هذا حمار this is a donkey هذا حمار is this a donkey لا نو هذا حصان نو this is an us this is a us وما هذا and what is this هذا جمل this is a camel ما هذا what is this هذا ديك هذا ديك this is a what's it called hen
this is a rooster
okay rooster okay rooster okay من هذا who is this هذا مدرس this is a teacher هذا قميص is this a shirt لا no هذا منديل this is a handkerchief
no this is a handkerchief لا mean no
لا no هذا منديل this is an handkerchief تمرين exercise اقرا واكتب read and write ما هذا what is this هذا قلم this is a pen هذا كلب this is a dog من هذا who is this هذا طبيب this is a doctor هذا جمل this is a camel هذا كلب is this a dog لا no هذا كتون This is a cat. Ahaza diikun. Is this a rooster? Na'am. Yes. Ahaza hisanun. Is this a horse? La. No. Ahaza himarun. No. It is a donkey. Ahaza mindilun. This is.
Handkerchief. Ahaza
mindilun. This is a handkerchief. No. Ahaza waladun. Is this a boy? Na'am. Yes. Man haza. Who is this? Ahaza rajulun. This is a man. Adarsu thani. Second lesson. ذلك. That. ما ذلك? What is that? ذلك نجم. That is a star. هذا مسجد. This is a mosque. وذلك بيت. And that is a house. هذا حصان. This is a horse. وذلك حمار and that is a donkey. أذلك كلب is that a dog? لا, no. ذلك كت no, that is a cat. ما ذلك what is that? ذلك سرير that is a bed. من هذا who is this ومن ذلك and who is that هذا مدرس this is a teacher وذلك إمام and that is an imam ما ذلك what is that ذلك حجر that is a stone هذا سكر وذلك لبن this is a sugar and that is milk تمرين exercise اقرأ واكتب read and write هذا سكر وذلك لبن this is a sugar, and that is a milk. Man zalik, what is that?
Zalika
imamun. Man zalika, who is that? Zalika imamun, that is an imam.
Just hold for
Adalika.
A minute. Hold for a minute, okay?
Naam.
Okay, continue.
Naam. Adalika kitun, is that a cat? La, no. Dalika kalibun, that is a dog. Ma haza, what is this? Haza hajarun, this is a stone. Al kalimatu al jadidatu, new words. Imamun, an imam. Hajarun, a stone. Sukarun, a sugar. Labanun, a milk. In this lesson, we learn the use of zalika, meaning that, and wa, meaning and. Example, haza baytun wa zalika masjidun. This is a house, and that is a mosque. Note, zalika is pronounced zalika, but it is written without the alif. The word wa is written close to the word, to the following word. In this lesson, we'll learn the use of Arabic definite article al, which corresponds to the English d. When the definite article al is prefixed to a noun, naturally, the indefinite article n is
got. Noon. In difficult.
Al-baytu. Okay, baytun becomes al-baytu. Arabic has 28 letters. Of those 14 are called sun and solar letters, and the other 14 are called lunar letters. And the articulation of the solar letters, the tip or the blade of the tongue is involved, as in T, N, R, S,
Noon, Raw, Sa.
Okay. Ta, Noon, Raw, Sa. ETC. The tip or the blade of the tongue does not play any part in the articulation of the lunar letters, as in ba, wa, mim, kaf, etc. When al is prefixed to a noun beginning with a solar letter, the lam of al is assimilated to the solar letter, e.g. Ashams, the sun. Okay, Ashams is pronounced as Ashamsu. No change takes place in writing Ashamsu. The assimilation is indicated by the shadda on the first letter of the noon. No such assimilation takes place with the lunar letters, e.g. Al-Qamaru is pronounced as Al-Qamaru. Here are some more examples of the assimilation of the al of the solar letters. An-najmu becomes an-najmu. Al-rajulu becomes al-rajulu. Al-dikku becomes al-dikku. Al-samaku becomes al-samaku. See the table of the lunar and solar letters, page 19 of the Arabic book. Note that the a
fata
of al, the al, the fata a.
Al is pronounced.
Okay, note that the fata'a of al is pronounced only when it is preceded by another word. If it is preceded by a word, it is dropped in pronunciation. though it remains in writing, e.g. albaytu. Here the fat'a is pronounced, but it is preceded by wa, meaning and the fat'a is dropped and the phrase is pronounced walbaytu, not wa albaytu. So indicates this omission in pronunciation this sign. This sign domatan.
No, this sign
is called Hamzatul Wasl. Okay, Hamzatul Wasl. Okay. Hamzatul Wasl is placed above the Hamza wal bayt. Okay. The initial vowel Alif.
Fata. The initial vowel
Fata Kasra. Okay. The initial vowel Fata Kasra and Doma is omitted when preceded by a word called Hamzatul Wasl. Al-Babun Maftuhun. The door is open. Al-Qalamu Maksurun. The pen is broken. Note, we have learned that the tanwin is the indefinite article. And it is to be translated as an
as
fata. Okay.
Oh, sorry. As a this one is English A. Okay.
Is that?
Okay. Okay. This is English A, and it is to be translated as A. Okay.
Okay. It is to be translated as A. Baytun, a house. This does not apply to adjectives like maftuhun, open, and maksurun, broken. Fakirun, poor.
Fakir.
Fakirun, poor. Ghaniyun, rich. Kasirun, short. Tawilun, tall. Harun, hot. Baridun, cold. Baridun, cold. Waakifun, standing. Jalisun, sitting. Qadimun, old. Jadidun, new. Baridun, far away. Koribun, near. Wasekhun, dirty. Nadifun, clean. Kabirun, big. Sagirun, small. Rafilun, healthy. Khafifun, light. Alma'u, water. Alwaraku, paper. Aljamilun, beautiful. Attufahun, apple. Hulun, sweet. Addukan, shab. Maridun, sick.
Start it.
No. الدرس الثالث. Third lesson. The third lesson. Baytun. A house. Al-baytu. The house. Qalamun. A pen. Al-qalamun. The pen. Kitabun. A book. Al-kitabu. The book. Jamalun. The camel. Al-jamalu, the camel. Al-qalamu maksurun, the pen is broken. Al-babun مفتوح. The door is open. الولد جالس. The boy is sitting. والمدرس واقف. And the teacher is standing. الكتاب جديد. The book is new. والقلم قديم. And the pen is old. حمار. الحمار صغير. The horse is small.
Donkey. الحمار donkey.
Okay. الحمار صغير. The donkey is short. والحصان كبير. And the horse is big. الكرسي مكسور. الكرسي مكسور. The chair is broken. المنديل واسخ. The handkerchief is dirty. الماء بارد. The water is cold. القمر جميل. The star is beautiful. البيت قريب. The house is near. والمسجد بعيد. And the mosque is far. الحجر ثقيل. The stone is heavy. والورق خفيف. And the الورق.
والورق the paper خفيفا lightweight.
The paper خفيف is light. اللبن حار. The milk is sweet. القميص نظيف. The shirt is. القمر نظيف. The shirt is.
القميص. The shirt is. القميص.
القميص نظيف. The shirt is what? Neat.
Clean. The shirt is clean.
Shirt is clean. تمارين exercises. الأول the first one. اقرأ واكتب. Read and write. مع ضبط أواخر الكلمات. And notes. What is the in the ending of the words?
Yes, with the why okay. Vowelizing their endings. By vowelizing the ending of the words. Okay.
Okay. مسجد المكس. المسجد المكس. الماء وطا. الماء وطا. ماء وطا. البيت the house. باب الدو. قلم البن. القلم البن. الكلب the dog. كلب a dog. قميص a shirt. ولد a boy. الحجر the stone. الولد the boy. حمار a donkey. الحمار the donkey. الحصان the horse. حصان a horse. اقرأ واكتب. Read and write. المكتب مكسور. المكتب مكسور. The writing desk is broken. المدرس جديد. المدرس جديد. The teacher is new. القميص واسخ. The shirt is dirty. اللبن بارد. The milk is cold. المسجد مفتوح. The mosque is open. الحجر كبير. The stone is big. اللبن بارد. والماء حار. The milk is sweet. The milk is cold. The milk is cold. And the water is sweet.
Hot.
Oh, الحار. Hot. And what is hot?
المهندس.
Okay, المهندس. المهندس جالس. المهندس, the engineer, is sitting. والمدرس واقف. And the teacher is standing.
Okay.
القمر بعيد. The moon is far. المنديل نظيف. The handkerchief is light.
Yes.
املاء الفراغ.
الفراغ.
نعم.
املاء الفراغ. And when we spoon comes with alif lam, we write spoon, but we pronounce kasra. We pronounce kasra. Imla il firaga. Okay.
Imla il firag.
Fill in the blanks.
Okay. Fill in the blanks. Fiha.
Fi ma yali.
Fima yali, with these.
Which are below.
Nam?
Which are below.
With, okay, which are below. Biwadi'a al-kalimati. With the following words.
Kalimata al-munasibata.
Okay. Biwadi'a al-kalimata al-munasiba. With the appropriate words.
By putting the appropriate word.
And by putting the appropriate words. من الكلمات التالية. From the following words. Now. جميل. Beautiful. وصيح. Dirty. مفتوح open. حار hot. ثقيل light.
ثقيل
heavy. ثقيل heavy. خفيف light. So, الحجر, we can say الحجر ثقيل. The stone is heavy. الباب مفتوح. The door is open. القمر جميل. The moon is beautiful. نعم. الورق. Okay. الورق جميل. The engineer is beautiful.
خفيف.
الورق. الورق خفيف. The paper. Okay. The paper is light. المنديل خفيف.
المنديل واسخ.
Okay. المنديل واسخ. The handkerchief is dirty. اللبن حار. The milk is hot. نعم. املاء الفراغ. Fill in the blank. فيها يلي.
في ما يلي.
Okay. فيما يلي. نعم. فيما يلي. With the.
Which are below.
Okay. فيما يلي. يلي. فيما يلي. نعم. Which are below. بوضع كلمة مناسبة. But the by putting in the appropriate words. Al awwal first. Maybe.
You can use any word here. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
The shirt is clean.
Okay. The shirt is clean. Okay, I should just. You said I can use any word just to fill in the blank.
Yes, you can use any word. I am just giving you a hint. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. So now the phone. What's the meaning of that? It's okay. You said?
Okay, tell me the answer.
You said?
Tell me the answer of the first one. Al kamisu nazifun, okay?
Yes, yes. The shirt is 10.
Next.
Nam al qalamu maksurun. The pen is broken. Al labanun baridun. The milk is cold. Al baytu qaribun. The house is near. Al masjidu baridun. The masjid is the mosque is far. Al mudarrisu waqifun. The teacher is standing. Al tabibu jalisun. The student is sitting. Al hajaru kabirun. The stone is big. Nam. Al kalibu qadimun. The dog is near. The dog is old. The dog is old. Al mudarrisu jadid. The teacher is new. Al kalmatu al jadida. New words. Al qamar moon. Jadidun new. Qadimun old. Wasikhun. Dirty, nadifun, neat, or clean, clean, harun, hot, baridun, cold, sagirun, small, sagirun, short,
sagirun, small,
small, small, kabirun, big, maftuhun, open, maksurun, broken, thaqilun, heavy, khafifun, light, jamilun, beautiful, waqifun, standing, jalisun, sitting.
Okay, we'll stop here and next time inshallah we'll continue from this page.